Sir Alex Ferguson has revealed he broke a rib while celebrating a £500,000 horse win in Bahrain last year. Although he described the win as the best moment of his racing life, but has now revealed that he sustained an injury during that celebration. However, he doesn't care. I guess Ferguson thinks that Manchester United won't win any trophies till maybe forever, so he needs to celebrate other wins. What do you think, guys? Drop your comments below and do me well to subscribe. Deuces!